most amazing feeling I feel. Words can't describe it, but feeling for real. Maybe I paint the sky blue. My greatest creation was you. You. Glory. False alarms and false starts. All made better by the sound of your heart. Yeah. All the pain of the last time. I prayed so hard it was the last time. Your mama said that you danced for her. Did you wiggle your hands for her? Glory, glory, glory. Sorry. Everything that I prayed for. God's gift, I wish I would've prayed more. God makes no mistakes, I made a few. Rough sledding here and there, but I made it through. I wreak havoc on the world. Get ready for part two. A younger, smarter, faster me. So a pinch of hoe, a whole glass of B. Glory. Most amazing feeling I feel. Words can't describe what I'm feeling for real. Baby, I paint the sky blue. My greatest creation was you. Your grandpa died of nigga failure. Then he died of liver failure. Deep down he was a good man. I can't deliver failure. Bad little hoe. 2 years old shopping on Savile Row. Woo! Wicked Lil B, hard not to spoil you, rotten looking like Lil Me. The most beautifulest thing in this world. Daddy's little girl, you don't yet know what swag is, but you was made in Paris. And mama woke up the next day and shot an album package. Last time the miscarriage was so tragic. We was afraid you'd disappear, but nah, baby, you magic. So there you have it, shit happens. Just make sure the plane you on is bigger than your carry-on baggage. Everybody goes through stuff. Life is a gift, Lord, open it up. You're a child of destiny. You're the child of my destiny. You're my child with a child from Destiny Child. That's a hell of a recipe. Recipe. Glory, glory, glory. Sorry. Glory.
Yes, I did. So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live. Everybody want it, but it ain't that serious. That's that. So if you gon' do it just like this.
Did you realize that you are a champion?
You don't see just how wild the crowd is. You don't see just how fly my style is. I don't see why I need a stylist. When I shop so much, I can speak Italian. I don't know, I just want it better for my kids. I ain't saying we was from the projects, but every time I wanna lay away all deposit, my daddy say when you see clothes, close your eyelids. We was sorta like Will Smith and his son. In the movie, I ain't talking about the rich ones. Cause every summer, he'd get some brand new headbrain scheme to get rich from. And I don't know what he did for dope, but he'll send me back to school with a new wardrobe. And hey, hey, I think he did when he packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live. Everything I wanted, man, it seems so serious. That's that. So if you gon' do it just like this.
Did you realize that you are a champion?
When it feels like living's harder than dying. For me, giving up's way harder than trying. Lauryn Hill said her heart was in Zion. I wish her heart still was in rhyming. Kids gon' listen to, huh? I guess me if it isn't you. Last week I paid a visit to the institute. They got the dropout keeping kids in the school. I guess I clean up my act like Prince of Doom. If not for the pledge, at least for the principal. They got the CD, then got to see me drop gems like I dropped out of PE. They used to feel invisible. Now they know they invisible. Hey, hey, hey.
This is the story of a champion.
Wow, my order.
Stand up, stand up.
he comes. Tell me what it takes to be number one. Tell me what it takes to be number one. This is the story of a champion. Run to the mark and pop the gun. Stand up, stand up. Here he comes. Tell me what it takes to be number one. Tell me what it takes to be number one. Did you realize that you are a champion?
Yes, I did. So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something, show you how we live. Everybody want it, but it ain't that serious. That's that. So if you gon' do it just like this. Like this. Yes, I did. So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something, show you how we live. Everybody want it, but it ain't that serious. That's that.
So if you gon' Happy Father's Day, Dad. Thank you for all the stuff you have did for me. And I'm very thankful for you.
Happy Father's Day, Dad. I love you. I'm thankful for you for taking care of me. And I love you so, so much.
Wanted better for my kids, and I ain't saying we was from the projects, but every time I want to lay away or deposit, my dad would say when you